Gonna show you how to run a lap at Sonoma Xfinity. All right, let's do this. This is the out lap. Throttle trace, steering trace, and stuff like that. Speed. Just an out lap. And then I'll go through and break it down. Alright, come to the line for the lap. Well, make sure you shift early because you'll flip it around if you don't. Cross the line about 136, 137. Could have probably taken that a little better maybe. That's a good speed though, 60 mile an hour. Third, went to sell 86 top, a little squirrely. Trying to figure this set this sail out right here. Second gear, you can maintain about 78 miles an hour, easy. Maybe went a little too wide, maybe. Hit this curve. Just drive right over it like that. Missed that one. One would be about 100, 900. Fourth gear. This is getting sideways. This isn't a good lap. If I can put it all together, I'll have a really good lap. Far chase. And we'll start. You want to, right here, you want to cut this a little more. As you see, I did it earlier. I just missed it this time. It gets you better into this corner. But 59 is pretty good. Maybe a little more speed. In third gear because it's floored at this point. Break at the top of the hill. And I come up here. You can go around. That was a good speed. If you look right there, it's 79 miles an hour. It just, I think, pushed it a little too much. And wasn't able to hold it. Break right here, right where this dip is. You see that dip right there? I'm braking right there. Make sure you give it rev when you brake. get 115 going up the hill. You want to make sure you get some braking done before this hill, or it's going to be tough. But you can coast in this, but you really got to slow down. You go 78 miles an hour around that corner. Brakes right here. I missed that. I mean, this is a good lap, but I just missed a lot. It's forgiving. Right here, you want to look at this. Just right here, it's just hugging this corner, and it really helps you out. You could do that almost right here, too. Missed it. That was wide. Going sideways through here. That's 100 miles an hour. You can go. Brake right there. Let that dip. But you gotta be careful coming out of that. Can't give it throttle too hard. I usually like second gear. Let's do a test lap. So usually you're just, you're like, boom. It doesn't give you, see, 62 miles an hour. Light braking when you're going down. See, I'm going 82 miles an hour. Tires aren't going down, but make sure to rev match. brake hard right there. All right. That's about it.